touch of those gold flecks on the French shirts. And one or two French heads as well. But what a win. There'll be arguments, there'll be all sorts of debate, but for now, let's salute Didier Deschamps. Only the third man to win the World Cup as a player and as a coach, and it's a pretty good list as well, with the great Mario Zagallo and Franz Beckenbauer too. The water carrier in the rain can celebrate a moment of history. So here's the photo for posterity. Hernandez needed to be careful how hard he slid into that barrier. That's what they're playing for. That's what they've won. The sixth nation to be multiple winners of the World Cup. They join Uruguay and Argentina on two. And it's Brazil, Germany and Italy who've won more.